تيست 1 2 الله معكم اخوتي الاحبة. اذا بتريدوا خلينا نستعد كلنا سوا لبدء نشيد دخول. Let's prepare ourselves for our opening hymn.
To Christ throne above,
الله معكم أخوتي الأحبة. Please be seated now for the Nashra, and for those who are still coming in, you can go around the altar on both sides so you can reach the seats, please. Easier for you. بهالوقت المبارك بتقدم صلاة الجناز مع القديس لراحة نفس خينا المرحوم طنوس الياس التقشي من بلوزة. وبنذكر معه بقديسنا اليوم والديه الياس ومارتا التقشي، أخته المرحومين حليم وزوجته بدوينية، كريم وزوجته سارة وابنه نديب، أخته حني وابنه ريمن، صهر ووديع خضير، بيت حماه بطرس طنوس وزوجته نعامي، وأولاد حماه وفيق وزوجته ويوسف وزوجته وفؤاد وزوجته وبنتهم لور وجواد وجنفيف، وعموم موتى عائلات الطقشي وحصيراتي وموتى بلوزة وبين وصغبين بالوطن والمهجر، وعموم موتانا وكل الموتى والموتى المنقطعين. إذا بتريدوا منوقف كلنا سوا. Let's be upstanding now to start our funeral service.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever. O Lord, make all the faithful departed who sleep in your hope and true faith worthy to find rest and happiness with your saints, especially our brother Tannuth, whom we remember today before your majesty. You are the good one and the lover of all people. We offer glory and thanks to you, to your Father and to your Holy Spirit, now and forever.
Amen. Please be seated.
Have mercy on me, O God, in your kindness. In your compassion, blot out my offense.
Oh, wash me more and more from my guilt, and cleanse me from my sin.
Oh, purify me and I shall be clean. Wash me, I shall be whiter than snow.
Make me hear rejoicing and gladness, that the bones you have crushed may revive.
From my sins turn away your face, and blot out all my guilt.
A pure heart create for me, O God, put a steadfast spirit within me.
Do not cast me away from your presence, nor deprive me of your Holy Spirit.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever.
With your blessing, have mercy on us, O Lord, and help us. Lord, in your mercy, enable our brother Tannuth has left us to be admitted into the abode of life, into the assembly of the saints who have pleased you from the beginning. We offer glory to you now and forever.
Alleluia, Lord, we, your people, ask you to receive your servant in the gates of paradise with the saints. Grant him forgiveness, have compassion, wipe away his sins, for he has loved you. Open the gates, count him, Lord, on the judgment day with the saints and the righteous ones. May he praise and worship you and thank you, O Lord.
Out of the depths I cry to you, O Lord. Lord, hear my voice.
Oh, let your ears be attentive to the voice of my pleading.
If your Lord should mark our guilt, Lord, who would survive?
But with you is founded forgiveness. For this we reveal you.
My soul is waiting for the Lord. I count on his word.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever.
بارك نور. ارحمنا اللهم واعبدنا. خلص يا رب من سلطان الموت أخانا طنوس الذي نقلته مشيئتك، ومن مسوى الأموات أصعد الساجد لك، وأحله في منازلك السماوية، وأهله لدخول جنتك يوم تجليك مع أبرارك وقدسيك. ونحن نشكرك بابتهاج ونمجدك وأباك وروحك القدوس الآن وإلى الأبد.
تشبح طول موريو ارحم عبدك اذكره بالصالحات ربي في هذا الدهر والدهر الآتي. عفو ذنوب واغفر خطايا عبد يتوب وامحو الزلات يوم تأتي ديانا للعالمين. إنحه عن يمناك حظ الأمين.
طوبى للرجل الذي يتقي الرب ويهوى وصاياه جدا.
تكون ذريته في الأرض مقتدرة وجيل المستقيمين يبارك.
أشرق النور في الظلمة للمستقيمين. الرب رؤوف ورحيم وصديق.
الصديق يكون ذكره إلى الأبد ثابت قلبه متكل على الرب.
بدد وأعطى المساكين فبره يدوم إلى الأبد.
المجد للأب والابن والروح القدس من الآن وإلى أبد الآبدين.
Grant rest and hope and peace and joy to our departed one, O Lord, who ate your body, drank your blood, and died believing in your love.
Hear our request, O Lord our God, mercy on your faithful one. May he rejoice on judgment day and find himself among your saints.
Admit him, Lord, to paradise with all the righteous and the just, to
ومنك لوس
يا ليسون.
لنرفع عنا التسبيح والمجد والإكرام لذلك الذي قال فكنا وصنع آدم على مثال عظمته وبأمره يحلوا من هذه الحياة ويردوا إلى طبه الأول التراب الذي أخذ منه ويبعثوا ويجددوا ويزينوا ثم يمنحوا الميراث مع ملائكتي برخمور رابون.
والصالح الذي له المجد والإكرام في هذا الوقت وكل أيام حياتنا إلى الأبد.
آمين.
أيها الأزلي الكثير النعمة والحق والنور، والحياة الجديدة ويسلب عدم الموت بأيدي العوالم ومنظم الأزمنة ودورانها. إنك الرهيب الممجد بأوامرك الطويلة الروح والذي ذا بما رحمك. إن أعماك الضمائر مكشوفة لدي وأما طرقا فلا تبحث وقد أرسلت ابنك الحبيب ربنا يسوع المسيح إلى العالم ليبيد الموت وينقذ الجحيم ويقتل التنين قاتل الناس. وبي بشرت بالحياة غير الفاسدة كل نفس تبتغي لك يا رب الكل ويا سلطان العالمين. نكرب الصلوات عن عبدك يا حرام عليك يا فنوس الذي انفصل عن غربة هذه الحياة الزمنية لكي تتلقى على أيدي ملائكة السلام يخرجونها من هنا ويحلون في مراتع الراحات. اغفر خطاياه بمحبتك ونسوتك وأبسط له يمينك المملوءة مراحم وانتشله من الموت الثاني واذكر وعدك المقدس له ولنا كن له يا رب رفيقا إلى المجد الأبدي ونحن الساجدين لك. فهب لنا أن نحيا حياة مسؤولة عن الخطايا لنخرج من هنا خروجا آمنا ونستحق أن نمجدك في ملكوتك السرمدي وابنك الوحيد وروحك الحي القدوس الآن وكل أوان وإلى أبد الآبدين.
Let's be seated.
اللهم
اغفر وارحم
للراقد أخي
بات يرجو
ان تلقاه
في شوق الصديقين.
رب كله
من اسماه
صوب النور يمينا
والقربان
في منفاه
يبقى الزاد الثمينا
والعربون للحياة.
لك المجد يا الله.
Baruch Mor, Lord, we beseech you to the fragrance of this incense offered before you. Accompany our brother Tannus, who has left us and departed from us. Lead him to the blissful dwelling places of your saints. Forgive all his sins and offenses through Jesus Christ our Lord. With him is due glory to you and to your Holy Spirit, now and forever.
Amen.
Kadishat aloho, Kadishat ayel kodo, Kadishat lomoy. حيل طنك ديشت لما يطول
يترحم علي
قديشت له and immortal Lord, sanctify our minds and purify our consciences, that we may praise you with purity and listen to your holy scriptures. To you be glory forever.
Amen.
Please be seated. Prepare for the first reading. With the shadow all around, save me from the torments there. Lord, your mercy I have found.
In your kindness grant him rest. He has slept in hope of you. With the righteous and the just stand here
فصل من رسالة القديس بولس الرسول إلى أهل روما وبارك يا سيد
المجد لسيد بولس والرسل والتحلم رحم الله على القارئين والسامعين وعلى هذه الرعية وأبنائها إلى الأبد
يا إخوتي فليس أحد منا يحيا لنفسه ولا أحد يموت لنفسه فإن حيينا فلربنا نحيا وإن متنا فلربنا نموت فنحن لربنا سواء حيينا أو متنا ولأجل هذا مات المسيح وعاد حيا وقام ليكون رب الأموات والأحياء فمن أنت إذن لتدين أخاك بل لماذا تزجري أخاك فإننا جميعا سنقوم أمام منبر المسيح كما هو مكتوب حي أنا يقول الرب لي تجس كل ركبة ولي يسبح كل لسان يسبح كل لسان وهكذا فكل واحد منا سيؤدي عن نفسه حسابا لله والتسبيح لله دائما
A reading from the letter of St. Paul to the Romans with your blessing. Brothers and sisters, We do not live to ourselves, and we do not die to ourselves. If we live, we live to the Lord, and if we die, we die to the Lord. So then, whether we live or whether we die, we are the Lord's. For to this end Christ died and lived again, so that he might be Lord of both the dead and the living. Why do you pass judgment on your brother and sister? Or you, why do you despise your brother or sister? For we will all stand before the judgment seat of God. For it is written, As I live, says the Lord, every knee shall bow to me, and every tongue shall give praise to God. So then each of us will be accountable to God. Praise be to God always.
Amen. Blessed are those who
أمام بشارة مخلصنا مبشرة بالحياة لنفوسنا يقدم البخور إلى مراحمك يا رب نصلي
برخمر السلام لجميعكم
ومع روحك
من إنجيل ربنا يسوع المسيح القديس يوحنا الذي بشر العالم بالحياة فلنصغي إلى بشارة الحياة والخلاص لنفوسنا
ارحمنا يا رب
قال لهم يسوع أنا هو خبز الحياة من يأتي إلي فلن يجوع ومن يؤمن بي فلن يعطش أبدا لكني قلت لكم إنكم رأيتموني ولا تؤمنون كل من يعطيني إياه الآب يأتي إلي ومن يأتي إلي فلن أطرده خارجا لأني قد نزلت من السماء لا لأعمل مشيئتي بل مشيئة من أرسلني وهذه مشيئة من أرسلني ألا أفقد أحدا من الذين أعطاني إياهم بل أن أقيمه في اليوم الأخير أجل هذه مشيئة أبي أن كل من يشاهد الإبن ويؤمن به ينال حياة أبدية وأنا أقيمه في اليوم الأخير
Jesus said, I am the bread of life. Whoever comes to me will never be hungry, and whoever believes in me will never be thirsty. But I said to you that you have seen me, and yet do not believe. Everything that the Father gives me will come to me, and anyone who comes to me I will never drive away. For I've come down from heaven not to do my own will, but the will of him who sent me. And this is the will of him who sent me, that I should lose nothing of all that he has given me, but raise it up on the last day. This indeed the will of my Father, that all who see the Son and believe in him may have eternal life, and I will raise them up on the last day. This is the truth.
حقا والأمان لجميعكم
للمسيح يسوع التسبيح والبركة من أجل
In the name of the Father, and the Son, the Holy Spirit. Amen. Reverend Fathers, Monsignor Marcelino, Father Sam Wehebe, Father Anton Chidier, Father Charbel, and Father Bernard and Deacon Nagy, dear family of Leyton North, dear brothers and sisters in Christ. Before I begin my speech, I would like to share with you the message from his nephew, Monsignor Joe Tashi, who is overseas, sent his condolences with deepest sympathy. He is united with us now in prayers with strong hope of resurrection. He passed his message literally to the family, and he said, I would like to pass my condolences to Auntie Josephine and the Tashi family. Uncle Tony was first and foremost a man of faith. He trusted in Jesus, attended Mass every week, and lived a life of love and prayer. He was blessed with a beautiful voice, and he used his voice to praise God. Everyone loved his voice. Uncle Tony was dedicated to his family. He worked hard all his life to provide and care for his family. Uncle Tony had a great sense of humor. He loved to tell stories and loved being with people. As I look back over his life, I see a great man who loved God and loved his family, loved his community. A man not afraid of hard work, but always ready to take the challenge and come out victorious. Rest in peace, Uncle Tony. Dear brothers and sisters in Christ, I'm not going to add anything to what Monsignor Joe expressed from the bottom of his heart, because it's hard to describe the great man's life with a few words. Gathering here as family, children, grandchildren, and great-grandchildren, friends, village, and community, surrounding Lehtan North in the eyes of faith for the reward which awaits for him and for every believer in Jesus Christ in the life eternal to come. Brothers and sisters, on Ash Monday we say, remember that you are from dust and unto dust you shall return. But at the funeral, rather to say, remember that you are from God, and to God you shall return. We were taken from the dust, but we became a human being by the Spirit of God, because God, at the very beginning, took the dust from the earth into his holy hand and poured his Spirit and created Adam. And in baptism, likewise in baptism, he renewed his Spirit in us. We were belongs to earth, we became belongs to God. That's why we are here today as family, friends, and church, in Our Lady Church, in the house of God, to profess that Lehtan North, who was baptized and lived according to his baptism, who received the Holy Spirit of God, is today returning that Spirit, abandoning his soul to rest in God. Like Saint Augustine said, our hearts are restless until we rest in you, Lord. Lehtan North was born in Lebanon and was brought up in a very dedicated Christian family, inherited the faith and prayers from his parents, Elias and Martha, going to Mass weekly. بصوت الحلو الملائكي اللي كان يمجد فيه الله كان دايما يخدم القداس يرتل العذراء هالنغمة الخشوعية اللي كانت بصوته كانت تخبي وراها إيمان قوي بالإله اللي بيحبه وبيأمن فيه. He migrated to Australia looking for a better future when he was 25 years old, leaving behind his parents and siblings, but he never forgets them. He came to Australia, but his heart remained there, and his love never stopped to love his motherland, Lebanon, and his precious village, Blouza. He married to Josephine Hsairati, and he was blessed by 9 children, grandchildren and great-grandchildren. I want to share with you the story how God has performed a miracle in his life. When he was 32, doing his hard work as a stonemason in Australia, was struck by the lightning in Pennant Hill. He had a crucifix around his neck. That the crucifix which he was wearing around his neck saved his life from death. The crucifix was as a present from his father-in-law in Lebanon. After he was transferred to the hospital, after he came back, he had an interview with the newspaper, and he stated to the newspaper that time, he said, "I am sure that the crucifix saved my life today. If I hadn't been wearing it, I would have been killed." He reminded me of the word of Jesus, "Your faith made you well." He was a very gentle man, as I know him, and with the testimony of many. Very strict, never sworn or say any bad words, always praying and calling his patron saint, Saint Anthony, to intercede for him and for his family. He was a great storyteller, full of wisdom and bringing joy to those who listened to him. That sense of humor he had helped him to hide his pain and suffering and make everybody laugh. When he fell sick, became unable to go to church, that made him wait for the priest twice a week to come to him and receive Jesus with contrite heart, believing that Jesus is the bread of life, and without him there is no life. At his last stage of weakness or sickness, he refused to stay in the hospital. When I went to visit him and asked him why, Ali, Father, there is nothing and no place like home. How beautiful to see your family going out and coming in, asking you, talking to you. It's really, that's a treasure we miss in our families, to always keep in contact and communication with our sick people at home. And really, he stayed home, and he found at home a caring and loving family, loving wife, looking after him, all of them, and the extended family, always making the house busy. And then he was called home to the Heavenly Father. The message from him, the last message from him to his children, was his last words: remain together, look after each other. And the message to the grandchildren and the great-grandchildren: losing your grandfather is an extremely painful experience. It's hard to even know what to feel after such a profound loss. He has influenced you since you were born. May his strength and love live on through you. He fought a brave battle with illness. Now it's time for him to be free from pain. He sowed seeds of love and wisdom here on earth that will continue to bloom forever. And we know his garden, looking after the plants, the flowers, he was preparing for the beautiful paradise in heaven. Keep him in your prayers, and he will continue praying for you. Get his heritage of faith as a credit for all your life. And the message for us: all his life tells us that hard work without faith is nothing and doesn't mean anything, doesn't last even for this world, for this life. But when we unite our faith with his, with our words, everything will turn into blessing into our hands.
May his faith continue in the heart of his children and grandchildren forever and ever. Amen. Let us be upstanding to profess our faith. نؤمن بإله واحد خالق السماء والأرض كل ما يرى وما لا يرى وبرب واحد
يسوع المسيح ابن الله الوحيد المولود من الآب قبل كل الدهور إله من إله نور من نور إله حق من إله حق مولود غير مخلوق مساو للآب في الجوهر الذي به كان كل شيء الذي من أجلنا نحن البشر ومن أجل خلاصنا نزل من السماء وتجسد من الروح القدس ومن مريم العذراء وصار إنسانا وصلب عنا على عهد بيلاطس البنطي تألم ومات وقبر وقام
في اليوم الثالث
كما جاء في الكتب
وصعد إلى السماء وجلس عن يمين الله الآب وأيضا يأتي مجد عظيم ليدين الأحياء والأموات الذي لا فناء لملكه ونؤمن بالروح القدس
الرب المحيي المنبثق من الآب والابن الذي هو مع الآب والابن يسجد له ويمجد الناطق بالأنبياء والرسل وبكنيسة واحدة جامعة مقدسة رسولية ونعترف بمعمودية واحدة لمغفرة الخطايا ونترجى قيامة الموت والحياة في الدار الآتي آمين إيت الوات من بحيد الوهو والوات الوهو دم حادي طليو ونبسو بطيب وطوخ يعول البيت وسجود بايك لو وتكوتشو
تحل تخمار يا دبر وبزاديك وتوخى عليفي
سالوا علي مد المراد
ألوهن كبير قربانوخ نترحم علينا بأسلو
Almighty Lord and God, you accepted the offerings of our ancestors. Now accept these offerings that your children have brought to you out of their love for you and for your holy name. Shower your spiritual blessings upon them and in place of the earthly gift, grant them life and your kingdom.
Amen.
Amen. نذكر على هذا القربان الموضوع أمامنا جميع الذين حسنوا لدى الله من آدم حتى اليوم لا سيما الطبوية والدة الله مريم ومرمرون ومر جرجس ومر سابا ومر شربل وجميع القديسين اذكر اللهم أبانا وإخوتنا الأحياء والأموات أبناء البيعة المقدسة بخاصة من تقدم عنه هذه الذبيحة المرحوم طنوس الياس الطاشي وعموم موتاه وموتانا جميعا والموتى المنطعين واذكر جميع المشتركين معنا اليوم في هذا القربان
آمين الشمس والقمر
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever.
Amen.
Holy Father, grant security, peace, and everlasting love to your church, that you may raise glory and thanks to you, to your only Son, and to your Holy Spirit, now and forever.
Amen.
Peace to you, O holy altar of God, peace to the holy mysteries placed upon you. Peace to you, O my brother, priest of God, and servers of the Holy Spirit.
Those who work for peace are truly blessed. They will be called the children of God.
O Lord, bless us and make us worthy of the eternal reward reserved for men and women of peace. And we raise glory to you now and forever.
Amen.
O Lord, we offer you these holy mysteries, that through them you may free us from the sufferings caused by our sins and enable us to work for justice, that we may raise glory and thanks to you now and forever.
Amen.
محبة الله الآب ونعمة الابن الوحيد وشركة وحلول الروح القدس مع جميعكم يا إخوتي إلى الأبد
ومع روحك
لتكن أفكارنا وعقولنا وقلوبنا مرتفعة إلى العلا
إنها لديك يا الله
لنشكر الرب متهيبين ونسجد له خاشعين
إنه لحق وواجب
With heart, mind and tongue we give you thanks, O Father, Son and Holy Spirit, one true God. Join spiritually to the invisible choirs and countless ranks of angels. Your faithful people glorify you with them and three times proclaim.
Holy, 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 mighty Lord, God of hosts.
Holy, O God the Father, holy is your only Son, and holy is your Spirit. Through the incarnation of your Son, you saved the world and freed it from sin and kept it from going astray. وبيوم هودك ضمحة شودي لمعبد حياة نساب اللحم بيدا وقادي شوتو وبارخ وقادش واكسو يا بالتلميدة وقادوما سبخ والمنك والخوم هونو دانيتاو فغرو دحلو فيكون وحرق ثقيا ما تقسى وما تيهب حسو يدحو بوالحاية دلعو لم علمي خانوا على القوس دم زغو من حمر ومن مايو بارخ وقادش ويا بالتلميدة وقادو مار سابشنا من كل خون هونو دنيتا موديل ديعتق أحداتو دحلو فيكون وحلو فساقية متشد ومتهد حصايا حوبة والحاية دلعلم علمي وزاد يسوع على ذلك هذا لضح قائلا كلما اشتركتم في هذه الأسرار اذكروا موتي ودفني وقيامتي حتى مجيئي
نذكر موتك يا رب ونعترف بقيامتك وننتظر مجيئك الثاني ونطلب منك الرحمة والحنان ونسألك مغفرة الخطايا فلتشمل مراحمك كلنا.
Oh Lord, we do not forget the amazing events of your plan of salvation and the fearful signs of his second coming when you shall reward all people, all of us according to our deeds. Now your church implore you and through you and with you implore your Father saying,
Have mercy on us, Almighty Father, have mercy on us.
O Lord, as we, your sinful children, receive your graces, we thank you for them and because of them.
We praise you, we bless you, we adore you, we glorify you, we profess our faith in you, and we ask you, have compassion on us, O God, have mercy on us and hear us. How awesome is this moment, my beloved, for the
Lord God and Father, have compassion on us and on all your inheritance. Be pleased with the sufferings through the descent of your Holy Spirit who proceeds eternally from you and who is substantially the same as you and your Son. Istajibna ya Rab, hear us, O Lord, istajibna ya Rab. وليأتي روحك الحي القدوس ويحل علينا وعلى هذا القربان.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison.
That by his descent he may make this bread the body of Christ our God.
Amen.
And make the mixture and this chalice the blood of Christ our God.
Amen.
May these mysteries, O Lord, allow us who share in them to find joy in your presence, and we raise the glory to you now and forever.
Amen.
Let's be seated now for the praise of the faithful and Noah. O Lord, be an invincible fortress against false teachings for your church and her shepherds. Assist our fathers, Francis the Pope of Rome, Charabutrus our Patriarch of Antioch, Antoine Charbel our Bishop, with all the patriarchs, bishops, priests, deacons, subdeacons, monks and nuns, and missionaries of the true faith. With the blameless lives and with the purity and holiness, may they guard your church and present you a faithful people who honor your name. We pray to you, O Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Lord, may Jadut Anus, whom we entrust to your care, be held securely in your love and embrace for all eternity. We pray to you, O Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Lord, grant rest and peace to our departed Jadut Anus, who was baptized in your name and received you in the Eucharist. May he experience joy and happiness in your heavenly kingdom. We pray to you, O Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Lord, for Jedathanos' family, may they feel the healing power of the risen Christ in the midst of their pain and suffering. Dispel the darkness and doubt that they may be experiencing at this time. We pray to you, O Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Lord, through the gift of our faith, we gather here in prayer for Jedathanos. May our faith strengthen us and unite us around your holy altar as we continue our journey towards you. We pray to you, O Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Lord, you told us that you were going to prepare a place for us in your Father's house. May we who mourn be comforted with this promise of eternal life. We pray to you, O Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Lord of life and peace, you understand the emptiness and loss that we feel through the passing of our dear Jedathanos. Please bind our families together with the hope and love that only you can give. We pray to you, O Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Lord, when your son was in agony, you sent an angel to console him. We ask you to console us who mourn, because the one we love has died. Fill our hearts with faith, hope, and love. We pray to you, O Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Lord, we have been buried with your son in baptism to rise with him in glory. May we always live in Christ, for nothing, not even death, will separate us from the love of your Son, Jesus Christ. We pray to you, O Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
O Lord, forgive the faithful departed, especially our brother Tannus, who have been redeemed by the death of your only Son. And on that day, when all are rescued from death, delivered from the realm of the dead, and raised from the dust of the grave, the grace of your only Son will have been glorified in us and in them. Through him we hope to find mercy and forgiveness for our sins and for theirs.
Grant rest, O God, to the departed, and forgive the sins we have committed, with or without full knowledge.
O Lord, in the resurrection on the last day when all is renewed, make us and our departed worthy through your grace of the joy of your heavenly kingdom in us and in all things. May your blessed and most honored name be glorified, praised and exalted with the name of our Lord Jesus Christ and of your living Holy Spirit, now and forever.
As it was, is now, and shall be forever. Amen.
قربانا شهيا قرب عنا يا ذبيحا غافرا قرب ذاته لأبيه يا حملا صارع لنفسه حبرا مقربا لتكن يا رب طلبتنا بمراحمك بخورا فنقربها بك لأبيك لك المجد إلى الأبد. O Lord, open our mouths and lips, sanctify our bodies and souls, and purify our minds and consciences, so that we may call upon you, O Father of mercies, and implore your praying. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever. Amen.
O Lord, change all that is harmful and detrimental into that which shall help and benefit us, that we may raise glory and thanks to you now and forever.
Amen.
As-salamu li jami'aikum.
Wa ma'aruhika.
Nahnu rusakum amam Allah al-Rawm. Wa amam madbahi al-Ghafir. وامام جسد مخلصنا ودمي المحيي لمن يتناوله واقبلوا البركة من الرب.
O Lord, may your graces, your blessings and all your divine gifts descend in abundance on your church, your parishes and monasteries and convents, that we may raise glory to you now and forever.
Amen.
نعمة الثالوث الأقدس لازال المتساوي في الجوهر معكم يا إخوتي إلى الأبد.
ومع روحك لينظر كل واحد منا إلى الله بتأيب وخشوع وليسأله الرحمة والحنان.
Holy gifts for the holy, with perfection, purity, and sanctity.
One Holy Father, one Holy Son, one Holy Spirit. Blessed be the name of the Lord, for He
Let us pray together. Make us worthy, O Lord God, so that our bodies may be sanctified by your holy body, and our souls purified by your forgiving blood. May our communion be for the forgiveness of our sins and for new life. O Lord our God, to you be glory forever.
Oh, bread of life.
For the blessing after communion.
أيضاً وأيضاً بك يا رب نعترف والتسابيح إليك نرفع لأنك أطعمتنا جسدك ودمك الحي سقيتنا يا محب البشر ارحمنا
ارحمنا يا رب يا حنون يا رحوم يا محب البشر ارحمنا.
Let's be seated now for our thanksgiving hymn. صلواتنا وقداسنا يكونوا مقبولين عن راحة نفس خينا المرحوم طنوس. أول شيء باسم المونسينيور، باسم الآباء كل الموجودين والشماس، باسمكم جميعا من عزي عائلة خينا المرحوم طنوس، خاصة من عزي زوجته جوزفين حصيراتي، أبنائه لوي، سايمون، بيتر، جان، مارك وعيالهم، بناته تيريز زوجة مارون جاسر وعائلتها، ليلى زوجة أيبي لحود فشخة وعائلتها، مارتا زوجة جون وهبي وعائلتها، هيلين زوجة أنتوني تأشي وعائلتها، وعائلات المرحومين أخته حليم وكريم، وعائلة المرحوم ابنه ديب كلهم سوا بالوطن والمهجر، عائلة أخته المرحوم حني زوجة حليم شيحة، أخته نزيها أرملة المرحوم وديع خضير وعائلتها، وكل الأحبة من عزيون بسمكن جميعا. العائلة بيشكروا كل الأشخاص يلي شاركوا بحزن، يلي شاركوا بالتعازي باليومين يلي سبقوا أو اليوم، شكروا كل أنكم جيتوا قدمتوا صلواتكم حضوركم معنا، طالبين من ربنا يقدرون يكافوا الجميع بالأفراح. بعد صلاة الختام ويا أم الله بيتقبلوا التعازي على مدخل الكنيسة، بعدين المدافن رح تكون بكاسل هيل. بعد الرجوع من المدافن بيدعوا الجميع إلى تناول لقمة الرحمة بهول بلاوزا بجرينفول. الأشخاص اللي مش رايحين على المدافن بيحبوا ينطروا العائلة، أهلا وسهلا، الهول مفتوح. وقديس الأربعين اللي راحت نفس خينا المرحوم طنوس بيتقدم يوم السبت 19 آب الساعة 6 مساء بكنيسة مار جرجس بتونلي. إذا بتريدوا، لأنه مجبورين العائلة يكونوا بالمدافن بكاسل هيل قبل الساعة 3. الأشخاص يلي عزوا باليومين يلي فاتوا ما في لزوم يعزوا، ما في لزوم، أردي حضوركم بكفي صلواتكم. والأشخاص يلي ما عزوا حابين يعزوا، إذا بس منعزي منحط إيدنا على قلبنا من القلب للقلب بدون ما نسلم من دون ما نبوس، تكون الشغلة سريعة تيلحقوا قبل ما يسكروا المدافن بكاسل هيل. So quickly, the family, they thank you, they thank everyone for sharing with them their sorrow. And after the final blessing, and Ya Ummala, they will be receiving condolences at the church door. And after coming back from the cemetery will be in Castle Hill Cemetery. They invite everyone to join them in the mercy meal at the Blauza Hall in Granville. Those who are unable to go to the cemetery, would like to wait for the family, the hall is open, you're more than welcome. The 40-day mass for the rest of his soul will be offered on Saturday, 19th of August, 6 p.m. at St. George, Thornley. As I said in Arabic, please, if you offered the sympathy yesterday or before yesterday, you don't have to offer sympathy now because the time is very short. They need the family to be in Castle Hill before 3 o'clock. And if you want to offer your sympathy, condolences, please, just put your hand on your heart, heart to heart, without kissing, without shaking hands, to make it quicker so we don't have no problem at the cemetery. Quick announcement, Elizabeth Rido. توفت بسيدني المرحومة جمال يوسف حصيراتي زوجة يوسف صعب من حتشيت، هي من بلوزة زوجة يوسف صعب من حتشيت. تعازي الليلة اللي حتكون هون بهول سيدة لبنان من الساعة 6 للتسعة، والدفن عبكرة الساعة 10 قبل الظهر بكنيسة مار شربل ببانش باول. توفت بسيدني كمان جوزفين ديغر موسى من بين، تعازي الليلة عشية بكرة عشية بهول سانت أغاتا ببانت هيلز، والدفن يوم الخميس الساعة 11 قبل الظهر بكنيسة سانت أغاتا ببانت هيلز. الله يرحم خينا طنوس ويرحم جميع موتيكم.
Holy Father, our mouths accustomed to earthly food give you thanks for your grace that has made us worthy of this heavenly food. The body and blood of your only Son, through him and with him, glory, power, and honor are due to you and to your Holy Spirit, baruch mor now and forever.
Amen.
السلام لجميعكم
ومع روحك.
O Christ, you are the heavenly bread who came down and became for us the food that does not perish. At your second coming, may we not become the food of the imperishable fire, and we raise glory and thanks to you, to your Father, and to your living Holy Spirit, now and forever.
آمين.
كمان طلب منا توصية إذا بتريدوا تتكون الشغلة سريعة إذا بنترك العائلة تطلع قبل منا مشان التعازي. If we can give the chance to the family at the end to go outside before us, then we go afterwards.
اذهبوا بالسلام يا إخوتي وأحبائي مع الزاد والبركات التي نلتموها من مذبح الرب الغافر. And may the blessing of the most holy Trinity accompany you, the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, the one God, to whom be glory forever.
Amen. Blessed are you, gracious Father God of love. You have rescued us from death. Save your servant from the dark. Save him from the blazing fire. Grant to him eternal.
الراحة الدائمة أعطه يا رب
ونورك الأزلي فيضئ له
فلتسترح نفسه بالسلام
برحمة الله والسلام آمين.
السلام لجميعكم
ومع روحك.
Let us pray one our Father and one Hail Mary for the repose of the soul of our dear Tannus. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses,
as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever. Amen. Assalamu alayki ya Maryam, ya mumtali'a ni'ma, ar-Rabbu ma'aki. Mubarak anti fi an-nisa', mubarak thamratu batnik sayyidina Yasu al-Masih.
هدي سا مريم يا والدة الله صلي لأجلنا نحن الخطأ الآن وفي ساعة موتنا آمين. Jesus Christ our Lord and God, you became incarnate and tasted bitter death for our salvation. You have mercy on each soul who has departed from the perishable world. After having died with you in the waters of baptism and having received your pure body and holy blood, nourishment of blessing and the sign of forgiveness, ارحم أخانا طنوس الذي انتقل من بيننا.
آمين.
أحله المساكن السماوية مع أبرارك وقدسيك.
آمين.
الذين حفظوا وصاياك وعملوا مشيئتك.
آمين.
فيرفع معهم الشكر والتسبيح إلى اسمك القدوس واسم أبيك المبارك وروحك الحي القدوس إلى الأبد.
آمين.
May he rest in peace.
آمين.
خلصي عبيدك